I'll be the first to say fuck you and fuck what the fuck you about. Now, why did I say that? I said that because I speak how I speak. I'm not going to speak to appeal to your better nature. That goes for absolutely anyone. All of these people who of high status, they have this way of speaking and carrying themselves. Just stink. First of all, you're not even human. Why would I even want to be like you or speak like you? You see, I've been chosen as a representative of my bloodline for a reason, because I'm a fucking goon. That's why. This is a bloodline of goons. We all possess that same aspect about ourselves. We all have that southern accent, personality. We got personality. That's something that you all lack, but you want us to be like you. Empty vessels. That's what they are. Empty vessels who lack personality. They have no personality, no talents, no skills. Your empires are built on the hard labor of the unfortunate people of society. Your businesses is nothing but schemes, scams. That goes against the natural cycles of life. You take advantage of the low class. And that is the empire. That is the foundation of your empire. It's not built on skills, talents, knowledge. In fact, you all do have the knowledge. You have the knowledge of my bloodline that you use against my bloodline and the other bloodlines. Personality, you lack. Why would I want to be like you? Why? I love who I am. I'm soul food. That's who the fuck we are. Soul food. Compared to you all, you seasonless chicken. Seasonless chicken. That's a comparison. Those of you of status, high class, fuck out of here.